Ukraine has seen great success using Turkish-manufactured Bayraktar TB2 drones throughout the Russian invasion, and a video shared on Twitter over the weekend shows the damage that these drones can do. The video, shared by the popular war-tracking Twitter account Ukraine Weapons Tracker, shows a bird's-eye view of two Russian military vehicles in Kherson Oblast.
रुको जरा सबर करो बोला धक्का मुक्की नहीं करने का
цель беспилотный летатель Цель уничтожить.